Black holes became major news this year when the first image of a black hole was captured. But what is a black hole? Well, imagine here I have a very big star. This star has a strong gravitational forces that push the mass to the inside, but also makes nuclear reactions that push the mass to the outside, and this makes the volume of the star stable. Now, after millions of years, nuclear reactions have stopped, and this makes gravity take control and the star to collapse, then explode in a supernova, and then shrink in what we call a black hole. Because of the strong gravitational forces, this mass is so dense. In the middle, it has a volume of zero. Imagine that if a star the size of Earth became a black hole, it would have this size. Now, what is a black hole? A black hole is a place in a space where gravity is so strong, it can absorb anything that passes near it. Also, they are invisible, as light can't get out of there. Scary, right?